You know, sometimes that's what's wrong with this old world. And then here we but all in all, it's a prince known it's coming, and it's coming. All it is. You see, him looks like you've never seen before, haven't we? But till we get back to that first look, you know anything about that thing? Come back to this potter house and find that first look.
Yes, we first found that first look, we didn't anything.
We get out and pray for people. We really, really enjoyed getting out of the morning. We've lost them. We need to come back and find that first look. Who is the first look? Jesus is. Who's the first blood? Jesus is. And I want to always obey him. I want to stay in his will.
Right.
And I don't want to get on another government message worked up here because I know how all it is. You're surprised if you don't watch. I don't want to get on the message, but kind of talks about the fruits, the seven fruits. And I'm not going to name them all, but that number one that we got, that first one we got to the first love. You've got to have love for your fellow man, your brother and sister. There's unity. We can't have unity. I like that. When I thought my wife had this. A couple get married, when that pastor, preacher, whatever, puts them out here and tells everybody, you know, the couple, when they're married, I'll pretend to you, whoever sold it. But he comes back and he says, whatever that God has joined together, let not man put asunder. So if you're putting asunder, that's putting in between. Hallelujah. Get in between what God's trying to do.
Yeah.
He'll move you out of the way. I don't want to be in his way. Not that way. But I want to be in his way, in his truth, in his life. Hallelujah. So, no, don't ever try to spot me everywhere I go here. I'm going to get up and do it. Come up here 5 minutes. Sometimes, like I said, we need to come back to the potter house and fix these cracks.
Yes, sir.
Old Peter was a strong man in the Lord, and he prayed. Lord told him, on this rock, I'll build my church. And the gates of hell shall not prevail against him. But there was a crack in that foundation somewhere. Because he denied him 3 times. Hallelujah. I don't want to deny my Lord. I don't want to lie. He's got my life. You know, I've been said, but this way the Lord has me preach, teach. I'll have to get up there and holler.
Be yourself.
Be yourself. Hallelujah. But if I can touch someone, I'm not calling. You know, whenever, and this will get in our ministry and get this started. I want the people that nobody wants, because I was one of them every one time. But look at me now. You know, the Lord brought me in. He saved me.
Thank you, God.
And I thank him every day for that. That's what I was doing. I know one more than that. A lot of my family, I don't even talk to my family about it. I'm ashamed to say it, but if there's going to be trouble, I stay away from them. Even this is my family. But I got a little mommy. I haven't seen her in a while. But she raised me right, Paul. She raised me to believe and made me know who Jesus was. She put it in my heart. And old Dad, I think about Dad a lot. Until you wretched that day when you went praying for him in the hospital. Old Dad. He didn't know how to pray, but I tell you what, when you come down there to that shop that we had, all he wanted to do was talk about how good he was, and he didn't know about his mom, when they first married, mom been in church all her life, she'd bring that word to Dad, and Dad would remember
it.
The people would come down there, and Dad might not have been a Christian at the time, but I don't know, a lot of food.
All right,
that brother. Word, buddy, I mean, he could quote me. But he had a good heart. You know, and I tell you, all he said is, if they had ever got right before the Lord took it, which he didn't get right.
Yes, it is.
Or he might have stepped on some toes. You know how to be a Christian. He really did. But I thank the Lord for my mom and dad and what they instilled. Maybe dad instilled hard work. And I've always tried to do that. I'm going to be that way from heaven for the hard work.
Yes, sir.
Bless him,
God. I'm all I can for
it. Yes.
Because, you know, time's winding up.
Yes, it is, but right.
You know, the blinking eye, you know, it's the Lord's. Just like that, you know, we can be called out here before we know it. And I want to be ready. But like I said, I want to be there for those people that everybody else is turning away
to.
And I want to be there to help them bring them through and get them saved. Because that's what it's all about. But like I said, whether you want to be or not, we are a brother's keeper.
Yes, sir.
And we have to show them the way, you know, bring them
to brother.
But there's not on this time list, you know, it's getting bad. I'm gonna be there to do my part in, because I'm gonna be just. But y'all pray that I go on going to be behind me with this anointing. I'm gonna do what he had to do. I'm gonna follow you. That's the straight.